In previous versions of Photoshop, you've been able to customize almost all aspects of the application, from moving and closing your panels, editing your keyboard shortcuts, and even hiding menu items that you typically don't use. But as more tools continue to be added to Photoshop, there needs to be a way to deal with those as well. Coming in the next version of Adobe Photoshop CC, you'll finally be able to edit your toolbars. Let's say I'm customizing a workspace for web and app design. I may want to bring the artboard tool more out into the open, away from the move tool. Dragging it out of its current group will separate the two. Seeing that I almost never use the single row and column marquee tools, I can start to declutter my toolbar by adding them to the extra tools on the right. Now I may be using the eyedropper, but none of the other tools in this group. I can drag the eyedropper out and then move the full group into the extra tools as well. For my web and app design workspace, I'll probably never use the eraser tools, the blur tool, sharpen, or smudge. These groups can also be moved over to my extra tools. And finally, to keep my most used tools together, I'll move my shapes up just a little bit higher. Now, down at the bottom, I can choose to show or hide my extra tools, foreground and background colors, quick mask, and screen modes. And if you still want to be able to access some of these options using the shortcut keys, make sure to uncheck the box to the right. And speaking of which, you'll be able to customize each individual tool's shortcut within this dialog. Even though most keys are already assigned, you can reuse letters, and there are a few stragglers. K and N are available by default, and if you choose to disable Quick Mask mode, you can also use Q. Now, once your toolbar is set, it can then be included in your workspaces, along with your panels, keyboard shortcuts, and menus. And if you're syncing with the Creative Cloud, they'll follow you wherever you fire up Photoshop. And that's an early look at editing your toolbars, one of the many new features coming to Adobe Photoshop CC.